Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Let's for articulation. Today, in this video, I want to talk about let's for articulation. My name is Ahmad, Obeidat, student at Jadara University. I present this presentation for the Phonatics course presented to Dr.Ala'a and bani khalf. Introduction about the topic. Articulation of consonant. Depending on the areas of contact, we have different consonants. Labial articulation using lips, coronal articulation using tip or blade of the tongue. We have dorsal articulation using back of the tongue. Place for articulation to consonant sounds. Labial articulation, it is called this speech gestures using the lips. We have a coronal articulation, it is called this speech gestures using the lips, the tip or blade of the tongue. Dorsal articulation, it is called the speech gestures using the back of the tongue. Place for articulation. Okay, I want to differentiate consonant sounds. Consonants, we can also classify consonants by referring to the parts of the articulatory system that are active when we produce each sound. This is called the place for articulation. Okay, as you can see in the list below, some of the terms of these terms are similar to the names of the parts of the articulatory system that are used to making sound, to making them. Bilabial. Bilabial, both lips touch or almost touch. Bilabial, when we using two lips, okay? We using two lips. بنستخدم الشفة العليا مع الشفة السفلى حتى نصدر هاي الأصوات. The group or the sounds in this group are p and b and n and w. مثل ما لاحظنا إن الصوت بلمس أو تقريبا بلمس بعض اللي هن الشفتين العليا مع التحتة. We have a labiodental. Labiodental, the upper teeth softly touch the lower lip. في هاي المرحلة يعني إن الأسنان العليا بتلمس الشفة السفلى عشان يطلع معنا الأصوات مثل ف and ذ sound. The sounds in this group are ف and ذ sound. Dental, also called introdental. The tip of the tongue touches the bottom edge of the top teeth or between the teeth. عندي اللي هو قمة اللسان بتلمس حواف الأسنان أو بتكون بين الأسنان. The sounds in this group are f and th sound. Alveolar. Alveolar, the tip of the tongue touches or almost touches the alveolar ridge, the tooth ridge, the gum ridge. We have a lot of names to alveolar ridge. Okay. عندي اللي هو قمة اللسان بتلمس أو تكاد إنها تلمس جسر الأسنان. These sounds in this group are t, d, s, z, n, and l sound. Palatal. Palatal, also called alveolopalatal. The blade of the tongue touches or almost touches the hard palate or the dumb. Okay. بهاي المرحلة عندي شفرة اللسان أو حواف اللسان تكاد تلمس أو تلمس الحنك الصلب. The sound The sounds in this group are sh, inch, ch, and j, ra, and finally y sound. Velar. Velar, the back of the tongue touches the soft palate. مؤخرة اللسان أو اللسان من وراء بيلمس اللي هي الحنك اللين. The sounds in this group are k and g sound and ing sound. We have a glottal. Glottal, there's friction in the glottis. The space between the vocal cords. في عندي هنا مساحة بين الأحبال الصوتية. هذا الصوت اللي بيميزه إنه هو الصوت الوحيد في هاي المرحلة. The only phoneme in this group is h sound. فيش إنه إلا مقطع صوتي واحد في هاي المرحلة اللي هي الglottal اللي هو h sound. This is all. Thank you for watching my video.